Here we go, UFO Sightings archive footage. Did you just see that? This jet plane did a barrel roll. Absolutely amazing. Look at that UFO. That's a pretty big UFO. It's about at least twice the size of that plane. This is just great footage, guys. See that tower in the bottom, that water tower? That's Novi. That's an update. That's why we're bringing this clip back. Wanted to show it to you guys, and that's the update that we have, is that it's pinpointed that this tower over here with the lighting, some kind of center that they have. This is old, definitely older footage. Tower actually has been brought to attention. We don't even think it's painted the same color. It's like some kind of orange now. This is Novi, Michigan. There's the update. We are bringing this clip back to see if you guys know anything else. Look at that. Why is it doing a barrel roll? Is there something, you know? Usually do a barrel roll to avoid something, right? But I could be wrong. This is a show, you know, just a demonstration. This is something going on. That's not a blimp, because it's not moving. There's no way it's going to be able to move that fast. So there's definitely questions in this clip. We are bringing it to you just to let you know that the location has been identified as Novi, Michigan. The time frame is still off. And the question remains, what is going on with the barrel roll? Is there something that we can't see in this clip? Usually a barrel roll is done, I don't know, to avoid something, right? It's just interesting footage, guys. Is that thing a UFO? Yes, for sure. It's the jet can't keep up with it. Take a look at the footage. It's moving away from the jet. I mean, what is going on, right? So, anyway, guys, there's the footage. You like seeing these videos? I mean, hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe, and stay tuned. Click subscribe, click the bell notification, click send me all notifications for this channel, and you'll never miss a UFO sighting again. Alright, here we go, UFO sightings archive footage, and do we have a treat for you. Check this out. Not one, but two UFOs. This is just absolutely amazing, guys. Look at that. Looks like it's some kind of test. It's coming towards the camera. Absolutely just astounding. Here it is, slowed down. There's definitely, obviously, two of them. And the reason why we brought this back is because we have a newer clip of what we believe to be the same UFO. But just look at that. I mean, this is it. Is this a, you know, this is definitely a UFO for sure. Amazing. And what are these things? You know, there's no way they can be balloons. They're moving towards the camera. Usually balloons move up and away, right? Well, I guess if the wind is in the right direction, so I guess we really cannot discount that. But look at, it looks like there's holes in the outer layer, and it's leading to this inner layer. And then there's scratches and whatever else. This is zoomed in by us. You saw the original footage. It's definitely squared up. It's not in HD. We did the best we could, but this is just, guys, this is just proof positive. I mean, ladies and gentlemen, proof positive UFO sightings. What, I mean, here, look at that. That zoomed in by us, but that, if that's not a UFO, UFOs, sorry, then there are no UFOs, right? Hit that thumbs up button right now. You're looking at this footage. It's older archive footage just released by us, and you know these are UFOs, right? They have to be. Look at that. This footage most probably dates back to the 60s or 70s. just excellent, because the original was taken on film, you know? Anyway, guys, ladies and gentlemen, hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Stay tuned. We have more for you. All right, here we go. Is it an alien or a ghost? Take a look at this footage. Man, I hate videos like these. They're always creeping me out. So here's the backstory. The source was taking his walk. As usual, this is in the suburbs of Indiana. And apparently he just had this weird feeling. It was just, you know, one of those feelings where the hairs on the back of your neck stand up. And he turned around and he saw this. Actually, he was explaining to us when he didn't see this actual entity or whatever it is. It was by the garage over there on the left. And he just ran. He ran down the street, and then when he kind of felt a little bit more comfortable, he turned around, pulled out his cell phone. He had an Android. And he just started filming. Look at this. This is just amazing, guys. Look at that. What is this thing? You know, is it an alien or a ghost? I mean, that's what we're calling it. And, you know, what is it? What is it doing here? Did something happen? Look at that tree. I mean, is it tied into that tree, or what is going on, you know? That's the real question. Looks like there's some dirt on the camera. There's a light spot over there on the left. But the more important question is, I mean, what is going on over here, right? That tree seems really creepy. There's a light over there. And it's a still shot over here. We're just zooming in on the tree. It almost looks like a face over there. But this is just definitely some incredible footage over here. As I mentioned earlier, these are the ones that kind of get to me, because it's just like, what is it? You know, we have no idea. Is it an alien? Is it a ghost? And, you know, can you just imagine walking and then having a presence and seeing something like this? It's just some kind of entity there. Anyway, guys, there is the footage. If you like these videos, hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. And share these videos. And, you know, stay tuned. We're just getting started with this episode. Alright, welcome back. UFO sightings, look at this. Absolutely, guys, look at this. This is some amazing clear HD footage that we just received from the source. Apparently he's on Air France, and he is coming back from France to the United States. And this is just has to be, I think, maybe the clearest footage we've ever received. It's a brand new phone running the Android operating system. Look at this. Brand new cell phone, guys. This is, the footage was sent to us in 4K. Or he said, the source said that he had it in 4K, but we only ended up receiving the 1080 HD version. So apparently the footage is even a little bit clearer than this. And look at this UFO. It looks like there's definitely some kind of markings on it. Look at that. As the title says, guys, UFO sightings. Look at this. Is this the proof that we've been waiting for? Once again, this footage, brand new footage, received in September 12, 2017. This is on an Air France plane. The plane is coming in from, or was leaving France and then coming to the United States. And this is what the source saw. Just amazing, guys. Look at this thing. This is a UFO for sure. Let's take an extreme close-up of this. Look at that. It's a little bit pixelated because we did manually zoom in on it. Excellent footage, guys. We're going to have to definitely say proof positive on this one. Look at this. All these markings. Looks like there's some indentations in there. Looks like it's made out of some kind of metal, too. Who knows what's going on over here? All we know is this is a UFO for sure. But there is the footage, guys. Let us know what you think down in the comments below. Is this the proof we've been waiting for? UFO sightings, look at this. And absolutely, look at this. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe, guys. If you like seeing these videos, hit that thumbs up button. And we will talk to you tomorrow. You have a good day. Click subscribe. Click the bell notification. Click send me all notifications for this channel, and you'll never miss a UFO sighting again.
We're on our way home. It's been a while, but we're finally here.